Alright guys, here's another glitch in the game. As you can see, I'm going up and down the tournament board. The leaderboard and the banner is just staying the same. Banner is not changing at all. Doesn't matter what I do, that banner just stays right there. See what I'm saying? Season leaderboard and the tournament leaderboard. It's just frozen on that banner right there. Just another glitch in the game there. Put it in the glitch playlist. Yep. Alright, Ubisoft, still got some work to do.